you close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Okay, almost ready to go, guys.
Wow.
Yeah. We're at our cabin now.
Do we begin the rubble or our sins? Oh, oh, where do we begin the rubble or our sins? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? Oh, how I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Just had a beautiful day on the water, and now we're here. We've got the table and chairs and our ambiance up here, the lighting with the LEDs, and we're drinking our river sake, right? River courtesy sake. Of Dave and Vicky. Yeah, it's very nice.
Delicious.
And look at that, the sun's going down.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet. You're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start, you're my rugged. a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating. For you, baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone.
Made it to our day two campsite. We're here. You can always tell we're here because of the break in these rocks. Campsite day two. Very nice. Here we are, this great big cottonwood tree on this side. And over here we have Dave and Bob in this tent over here. You can see ours kind of over there.
Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.
That's flint.
Definitely flint.
Is that edge? Look how sharp that is. That looks like a tool.
That's a tool, but that's a scraper right there.
Yeah.
That's a scraper right there. It's been worked.
It's awesome.
Yeah, these are just...
Here's one that was becoming a tip.
They were probably working on it, and they decided they didn't want it. Those are all interesting little pieces.
Yeah, it's so neat.
See, there's some more here. See that one there?
There's a red. Look at that.
See, it's been napped, and so you can really see there they were working on that one more. They got both edges there.
Yeah.
See, that's been napped.
Good eye, Tom. Good eye. So we met Joe here. He's traveling down for like 20 days on the river. He's going to go all the way down to Lake Powell. And we met him on the sandbar today, and he's up here in these ruins kind of enjoying the views. And so what do you think?
Oh, it's a great place. Beautiful, beautiful place.
Yeah. Well, Joe's done a little harder places like Africa, and he used to be a guide over in the Colorado. And you've like done this your whole life pretty much, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not to brag or anything, but well,
yeah. Some people just luck out.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, yeah.
What's your favorite trip?
Ooh, I mean, I have to say the Africa trip,
South Africa.
Probably, yeah. I mean, but...
So Zimbabwe and South Africa, really amazing.
Yeah. But I mean, you know, Colorado and the Green, Cataract Canyon, they're all great. I mean, you can't go wrong out here.
When it turns orange, that's 160 degrees. That's the perfect temperature.
Oh, wow.
For warm drinks. When this third one turns orange, I count to five and turn it off. That maybe is like 170, 180. perfect temperature. Just not boiling, but a little more than 160.
This is not our first.
This stove has worked really well this trip and others, and it's kind of hard to beat. I've tried a lot of different stoves, but this is really nice.
Oh, well, I don't have a dress. Go ahead.
Oh, Bob had a little issue here. He fell coming down a trail on the first day and did this number on his thumb, trying to get it cleaned up and all squared away. So far so good. He's been paddling okay, but we do kind of worry about that in the trip, but we'll see what happens.
As a tree line breaks in the wide open space, I stare at a bright red sun, I search all day and never find anyone.
Our campsite for day three is the 2.6 mile sandbar and campsite. So we have paddled most of our distance, about 50 miles. So, how you feeling, Tom?
Feeling great.
Yeah, it wasn't a long day.
Not perfect day.
Yeah, beautiful perfect. Day. Got to do a little bit of hiking, look at some ruins, and this beautiful big sand dune up here and up in front. We've got a nice protected campsite for our two tents up on a flat terrace. And so, it's a great place. What do you think of this campsite, Bob?
It's fantastic.
Yeah, all of our sites been pretty
beautiful,
good.
Beautiful, soft, smooth sand. We're gonna be sleeping so great. I may not wake up for 2 days.
Well, unfortunately, we'll have an early morning of it, so we'll see how that
we'll
goes.
We'll eat you some food. We'll eat you, it'll be a long swim for you in 65 there degree waters. Go.
Yeah. Let's try that tonight.
This time right there.
Look at that, it's keeping it burning. Yes, it is. So whatever it is, it's definitely flammable.
Great shot from here. This is the Dollhouse. Beautiful area. How are we doing, Bob?
We're doing fine.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. Loving being here.
Oh, man.
It's amazing.
Look behind you.
kind of going down this canyon now. We're a little beyond Beehive Arch. Beautiful rock ledges, with these unique rock formations into this small valley. Looks like the trail runs through it. Let's see where the trail goes. Looks like down here. Sometimes hard to tell when you get on these rocks which way the trail goes. Green River sure lives up to its name today. And here we are back in Spanish Bottom. Really good hike, a little late.
Such a wreck, but ain't love reckless? Oh.